We have to spend so much time planning for tomorrow that we can't do anything today. Plans for tomorrow take all day. Remembering yesterday takes all day. As we thought at New Year's, where has the day flown? Where are the snows of yesteryear? Où sont les neiges d'antan? For yesterday is but a dream, and tomorrow is only a vision. Yesterday, well lived, makes every yesterday a dream of happiness, and every tomorrow a vision of hope.
We'll be right back. this point, the question is one of authenticity. The desired relationship of the listener to the work and the articulation of the specific form of the work. The listener's experience, if adequately translated, should conform with an active identification of the artist's language in its interrelationships with the sounds that you have heard.